This is WillRockU. I'm coming from my house in Ponce, Puerto Rico. I'm about to go Pokemon Go hunting. It's my first video doing this. I see a lot of people doing it, so I'd rather do one myself. It's the only way I could do it. Two phones, my actual phone and my old phone. Where I live at, there ain't no Pokestop. There's only one Pokestop, and it's a cemetery. It's like 5 minutes away from here by car. From there, I go to Center Pueblo, and they have tons of Pokestops, like 3 gyms. So that's where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna park my car, and I'm gonna walk around there. Just to check it out real quick. I'm at level 12. I'm not that high. The game's been out for like 2 weeks or so here in Puerto Rico. Wait, something just popped up. Don't know what. Let me check what it is. Weedle. I already have one. So my Pokemons. I have a Rainer. The Rainer, which is the Eevee. Evolution. The Scyther. Pidgeot. Pyro. Which is the other EV evolution, and Sparky, which is the other EV evolution, Electric Pinsir. These are my Pokemon. Let me just show you really well. These are my Pokemons. We have sorry about the glare. Just don't even have to record it. Why is there a camera on? The light is on. Give me a second. Again, these are my Pokemons. The Rainer, which is the Eevee evolution, the Scyther, Pidgeot. I got quite a lot of Eevees and a lot of bats. That's why I have a lot. That's what I get here in my house. Zubats, and which I evolved it to Gobat, Pidgeot. The Sparky, the Rainer, that's all the Eevee evolution. You just put the names and you evolve them and you get those type of Pokemons. Pinsir, Sandslash. These are all the ones that I got thus far. Bulbasaur I found inside of Walgreens the other day. I started with a Charmander and I still haven't found another Charmander in a while. So it's still at level 12, I believe it. That's what the highest, see? 25, sorry. Yeah, I powered them up a little bit. That's as far as I went. The seal, I went to the beach 2 days ago and I found the seal up there. As long as I star you. And Magikarp. That Magma I found yesterday. Slowpoke I found. And a Krabby at the beach the other day. I got no internet connection. Ugh. Yeah, this happens a lot. Anyway, I'm gonna go to the Pokestop. And then from there, I'm going to Pueblo. I'm at the Pokestop, which is a cemetery. God forgive me, but this is what they did. They put a Pokestop in the cemetery. This is my Pokestop. The nearest Pokestop by my house is this cemetery. See? Campo Santo de Cristo. Let's see what I get. Pokeballs. No eggs. That's another thing I have. In the middle. Oh, I visited 100 Pokestops. I had about 2 eggs. I got 2 eggs right now, 2 2K eggs running. And I got 8 eggs. Let me hatch. I got a 10K the other day, and that's where I got the fighter from. Now I'm gonna drive up to the Pueblo, where I'm gonna get out and walk. Because I can't do this driving all the time. It's trying to be difficult. Before I get to the Pueblo, I got to this gym here. It was blue. Somebody just took it. I'm gonna try to take it back for blue because I'm Team Mystic. So I'm gonna try. I haven't won a gym battle yet, but since it's just one guy, let's see if I could take it. It's higher than me and mine, but okay, let's just try it. Where are the Pokemons? This is ridiculous. This app is really ridiculous. It freezes on me all the time. Well, where does that Beedrill come from? Obviously. Busting me up. Oh, I almost have him, man. Hey, I got him. To revive my Pokemon. If I could do it a few more times, I think one more time or something. I'm not sure. How is it that you do this? That's the first time I do a gym battle, so. Revive super potion. Oh, this guy's not even fully healthy yet. First time I win a gym battle, and I did put somebody else up there, so there's somebody else up here with me. We both have a Vaporeon up here. That's my highest, so I put him up here. So this was the gym battle, the gym I was at, Parque de Retiro, which is pretty far from my house, but not that far from where we're going right now, leaving the car, which I'm going over there next. I reached my destination, and just now when I parked my car, an egg hatched. I gotta go in now and check out my eggs. So I gotta put another egg. Let me put a 5k egg. Start incubating a 5k egg. hell? I can't. Oh, here it is. I got a Bulbasaur out of an egg. Way higher than what I had. Let me check it out. That's the one, 324. And I got a Cubone also. That's something new I didn't have. I had a Cubone when I parked out a Pokestop just before I got to the gym. So now I got two Bulbasaurs, 221 and 324. I still need a lot of candy to evolve it. Not kidding. I got 17 candy. I still need a few more. But it's not something that you see around here often. Anyway, as you can see, look at all the Pokestops here on your port. Look at this. This is ridiculous. You got two gyms, all Team Valor, and there's another gym. Where is the other gym? I think as soon as I walk further up that way, you get to see the other one, because the other one is really far further back. Oh, there's a gym right here. I just went to my second gym. There was nobody there, but by the time I got over there, someone took it. Luckily, it was Team Blue. So, what I did is I just left my Scyther up there and just walked away. Now I'm walking to the Pueblo. To the Pokestop. There was a lot of Pokestop over there. And matter of fact, where the gym I was at right now, if I would have turned to the other side, there's a bunch more over there, but I can't get to them because they're inside of a college. So I'm not a college student, so I can't go up in there. So I stick to the public places. And that's why I'm gonna go to the Pueblo, to the ones I went to yesterday. Be there in a second. I'm in my first Pokestop, which is a statue. I will get to it. I got a few Pokeballs here. Where is the statue? Huh. That statue over there. That's a Pokestop. First one here in the Pueblo I'm heading. All I got was a few balls. Pokeballs. I'm looking for eggs. They're not giving eggs. The next Pokestop is nearby. Damn, you can't really see the camera that well. Anyway, I'm going to the next one. I'm heading to another Pokestop that is up there in the cemetery. Just before you get to the cross. I'm pretty sure if you go up there, there's another one, but I'm not gonna go all the way up there. I'm just gonna go below the cemetery. This gym, which is another cemetery. The cross I mentioned earlier is actually a gym. Level 4 gym, currently held by Team Instinct. I'm not walking up there, which is up there, the castle. The castle is supposed to stop in the cross, it's a gym. So I'm gonna go back, head back down. I don't have strong enough Pokemon for that. Going back down to the Pueblo. I'm walking still, going to a few Pokestops. It's kind of difficult to record, same because you can't see on my phone. Stops. The Pokestop is nearby here, see? I just finished doing these. There's two gyms right here. Just caught a Paris. I'm next to another Pokestop right here. I already did it, but let me see if I can get it again. Anyway, I need to head back.
I mean, famous landmark, Parquebomba.
This happened to be a Pokestop.
Actually, not really on it, but it's like next to it.
Three Pokestops right there.
This is the last of it, because I gotta walk down to 3 here to get to my car, so I'm stopping by it. The battery in my phone is dying, that's why I'm cutting this trip. There's a few Pokestops all around this here. Well, This is the end of my Pokemon day. Walked a lot, saw a lot of Pokestops. Nothing big, nothing new Pokemon. Yeah. Nothing to be wild about. I got a 10K. I just don't have a. I don't have incubators. I gotta get more. Gotta go to the Play Store. I gotta add money in my card first, to then go to the Play Store. That's another Cubone around. That's a new Pokemon called today. But I'm leaving. I'm not walking anymore because the battery on this phone is dying because of the app, and the battery on this phone when doing the video is about to die as well. So this is WillRockU signing off. Till next time, I'll see if I could do this again. Maybe go to the Classic Caribbean Mall and do it from over there. Level 13. I just hacked an egg just before getting the car. Poliwhirl is what I got. Nothing new. But again, it's WillRockU signing off. Catch you guys next time.